Hi, this is a Criterion unboxing of the Bitter Tears of Petra van Kant, directed by Rene Fassbinder, and in the whole Criterion collection releases they have it put out. I think this is one of the top five most beautiful, gorgeous cover arts of their catalog. Spine 740. It is the spine. It's from 1972, 125 minutes long, in the 4K restoration. It looks better than ever. It is really one of the most amazing restoration I've ever seen of any film. There's nothing. This is the disc, and this is the leaflet. It's not a booklet. It is the Bitter Tears of Petra van Kant. I like this. And this is the other side of the pamphlet. I don't know how to put it back in, but one of the greatest stars for the Criterion 2015. One of the best, I think, my favorite Rene Fassbinder film. Is a tour de force. He's remind me a lot of the work of Pedro Almodovar. I think it is where Almodovar is more influenced by. And this great movie. Highly recommended. Beautiful cover art, and the restoration. Damn, it's very really impressive. So thank you very much for watching. Have a good day, and bye. Please check the film.